Hey y'all, welcome to Vlogmas Day 7 or 8 or 6. I'm gonna put it on the screen. Going to drill this weekend confused my Vlogmas schedule so much. So what you're supposed to do is vlog one day and post it the next day. So Vlogmas Day 1 was actually filmed on the 31st, which means Vlogmas Day 7 would have been filmed on the 6th. But it's the 7th now. And I'm filming this now. So I need to film two videos today to catch myself back up, I think. Either way, I missed one day when I was at drill. So, welcome to Vlogmas Day this. What's up? I have work today. I need to go apartment shopping today. I need to fix myself up today and get out of my feelings. I need to stop looking so gross. I need to wash my face. I need to get in better spirits because I say I'm brokenhearted. Have y'all ever went through a breakup with someone you weren't even dating? Because same. I am about to get cute and get dressed and all of that stuff. And yeah, let's go. Ugh. Hate being emotional, it's gross. Listening to my heartbreak playlist, you know, because when you're sad, you need to listen to more sad songs to make yourself even sadder, because that makes sense. So tired wishing you were still here, girl. I'm so sick of love songs. Was he really sick of love songs? Because this is a love song, or a breakup song. Anyways, I'm about to listen to me some Adele, some Olivia, some Beyonce, and some Sam Smith, and go cry in the bathroom. All right, talk to y'all later. Okay, so I'm about to get in the shower. Here's my heartbreak playlist. We're gonna play this bad boy. We're gonna start with Enough For You, because that's exactly how I feel right now. All right, I'll talk to y'all after I get out of the shower.
Yes? Checkout isn't until 1. Why are you bothering me?
Why am I so
that one almost got me. Not on Dell. That song's too positive. I need sadder music right now. That was way too optimistic. This is perfect. This is what I need. Heartbreak anniversary. Perfect. Fun fact, I heard this song for the first time in his car. So that's nice. I'm just torturing myself at this point.
Sad music. I'm sad. It worked. I don't know what is the point and why people like to do that, because people are gluttons for punishment. Because why would I sit here and listen to Adele and Sam Smith and James Arthur and all these other sad songs to purposely make myself even sadder? But yeah. Okay, you guys, it is now about 10:30. I'm done getting ready for the day, and honestly, don't feel like going anywhere. I don't want to be productive. I don't want to go to work later on today. I don't want to do anything. but lay in bed and watch Law and Order or some sad movie. What do y'all do to get over a breakup? Probably not listen to sad music that makes you sadder, right? That kind of doesn't make sense. Kind of want to go spend some money, but no, that's not wise. I don't know. This might be the end of the video. I'm just gonna go to work later on. Yeah. All right, well, see y'all tomorrow.